two or three jobs and neglecting our family values. It's important that we have family values. But in order to do that, we need legislation passed that says that workers will get paid $15 an hour so that they don't have to work two or three jobs, but they can go home and take care of their family. This is not just a workers' right issue, it is a moral issue. Everybody should have a right to fair, quality, decent wages to raise a family. Our family unit is breaking down. Why? Because we can't spend as much time at home with our children as we have to. We need a raise, and the raise gotta be $15 an hour. Because if you help us, we help society. If we help society, we birth a better humanitarian society. Today is today, and it starts with us, the people. Every time they tell us no, you tell them yes. The only thing in the world that moves power is people. They may have the money, but money ain't never been stronger than people. Together we stand, unionized jobs, making sure that we strong, growing the economy, and it starts on the back of the